Dear children, our next topic is opening a window. So now you might be thinking of your window at home, right? So it is not that window. This window is different from that window. Okay, this window is on your computer. Okay, so now let's see how to open a window. So what is the first point? Yes, move the mouse to take the mouse pointer to the computer icon or any other icon. That means you have to move the mouse. So what happens? Yes, your mouse pointer also moves in the same direction. Okay, and then you can select any computer icon. Then what happens? Yes, if you double click on it, what happens? The window opens. Okay, now let's see a video on how to open a window. Dear children, now let's see how to open a window. For that you have to move the mouse. That means the mouse pointer also moves in the same direction. Okay, now I am going to select this computer icon. Okay, using double click I am going to open this computer icon. Let's see what happens. Okay, now I am double clicking on it. So the window is being opened now. Okay, this is your computer window. Okay
dear children, now let's see the last topic of our chapter, that is drag and drop. So what is drag and what is drop? Let's see. Okay, so for that first you have to move the mouse. What happens? Yes, the mouse pointer also moves in the same direction, right? So after that you have to select any of the icon. Okay, so after selecting any of the icon, by pressing left mouse button, what do you have to do? Yes, you have to drag from that place. Okay, that is called as dragging. Okay, and if you are dropping it any of the place, that is called as dropping. Okay, so dragging and dropping. Okay, so dragging an icon from one place and then dropping an icon to another place, that is called as drag and drop. Okay, now let's see a video on how to drag and drop an icon. Okay
dear children, now let's see how to drag and drop an icon. Okay, now I am going to select recycle bin icon. Okay, with the help of left mouse button I am going to select recycle bin, and holding it from there I am just moving from that place. Okay, and then I am going to drop here. Okay, so the recycle bin is being dragged from that place and it is being dropped to this place. Okay, again if you want to drag from this place and you want to drop to that place, means you can do it. Okay, how to do? Yes, you have to click on left click and then by holding it you have to move to the old place. Okay, now it is being moved to old place.
Thank you dear children, stay home and stay safe.